We have actually quite seriously entered the years where horrible things start happening to us and to the people we love. It's just the way it is, you know. We have more and more past and less future. It's true. And the past 18 months have been fairly challenging for us, but very much so for Adele, because Adele had cancer last year. And I say had cancer. It's very hard to be funny about that. But we're fascinating, Aïda. And we've never shied away from a thoroughly tasteless joke or a completely tasteless song. So here is one for your delectation. I give you the magnificent, bloodied, but unbowed, Dame Adele Anderson!
Hey ho, bodio do, when I'm around there's an atmosphere of tension. Boom, boom, there's an elephant in the room. It's a subject that nobody, absolutely nobody, genuinely nobody wants to mention. Big C, it comes to you, it comes to me, and it's as nasty as can be. Big C, Big C, it's unexpected, you'll agree, and it can make it hurt to pee. Big C, you can lose your sense of humour when you find you have a tumour or some lumps. I know I did. When you hear the diagnosis, it is my prognosis, you'll be down in the dumps. When you have growths as big as gourds, you may want to go to Lourdes, I shouldn't doubt. And if you have chemotherapy, then very soon your head will be falling out. Big C,
Big C, Big C.
It has a massive family tree.
You must agree.
With many types from A to Z.
No guarantee.
Big C,
that
Big C.
Be.
You'll soon find out it holds the key. If you're to be or not to be.
Big C.
Friends all rush to the rescue with sage and thyme and fescue.
Oh, how kind.
Organic, of course.
Well, they'll insist you give up drinking and take up positive thinking.
It's all in the mind.
Who knew?
Though their grasp of medicine's shaky, they'll suggest, of course, of Reiki. It can't fail.
Better already.
And they found this brilliant diet, and really, you must try it. It's just kale.
Rather tough.
Not in a Nutribullet.
Big C,
it isn't cured with herbal tea or rubbing crystals on your knee.
Big C, Big C,
it's no use beefing up your chi. The cells will merely say tee-hee.
Big C,
friends will put on cheery faces and tell of hopeless cases who beat the odds. They will mean it most sincerely, but perhaps those folk were merely lucky sods. They will tell of Uncle Fred, who was jolly nearly dead, they said adieu. But in spite of his sarcoma, his dialysis and his stoma, he climbed K2. Big C, we made it our philosophy to face the bastard with his free.
Or two or three,
book that holiday in Capri.
Big C, Big C, Big C.
Fuck you, Big C! That's the scariest song we've ever written.